help me. My grandmother, she's been eaten by a wolf.
Thank you.
Hey, this is RuPaul, and I'm on the set of AJ and the Queen.
Here, it's a goodbye gift, so you don't have to steal my eyelashes.
It's almost as if we like each other. AJ and the Queen is about a drag queen and a little stowaway girl, who initially I think is a boy. Drag queen is going to a pageant, and the little girl is going to live with her grandfather. So we go from town to town and meet different people and experience America.
Howdy, fellas.
Howdy. Good
evening.
This is our sixth city on the 10-city tour that is AJ and the Queen. Robert is staging a production of Grease on a patio in an RV park in Arkansas in the rain.
We're about to read Seven, which
We're about to read Seven right now.
Which is really, have you read it yet?
Yes. Oh my God, I love it.
I cried.
I hope the puppy is there.
Yeah, well, don't give anything away to the people who may not have heard. Oh, you're gonna do your moves now? This little girl, you're just gonna fall in love with her. She's got so much charisma. I just love her so much, and I know that the audience out there will fall in love with her too.
Robert, Ruby Red, is doing production numbers every episode, sometimes two an episode. We've done everything from Sia Chandelier to Cher's ABBA to old school Rolling on the River to Endless Love, Diana Ross and Lionel Richie. We're giving a really lush kind of nod to what drag is and was. I am really delighted about my collaboration with Ru. That has been fun and smart and challenging.
Working with Michael Patrick King and experiencing his passion and his intellect and his heart has allowed me to show all of those things of myself. I think I've lived my whole life to do this and to come back to the me I had to leave behind at one point as a kid to protect my heart. I think if Robert was strong enough, there'd even be a need for a Ruby. Ruby saved Robert.
Everybody knows Ru's character, but we're giving them a different version. Buckle up. It's a road trip.
Let's go. I'm not dead inside.